drunken bucks.
No. 8 drunken immortals. Actually, both go out on 11. Just one goes out.
Okay. Turn back to a bow stance at that, a bow stance that way. And then you shift to a bow stance toward the camera.
Okay. Let's do it again. So, we'll start from the end of Crane. So, turn your feet to make a bow stance toward the flagpole.
And then you're going to turn and make a bow. You're going to swing to a bow stance for the house and then the flag.
There. You know that thing.
Yep.
So, here. Turn 60 degrees. Or 120. 120. 120. 120. 120. Good. 120. 120. Good. So when you do this one, if it's a bow stance toward the house, you have to channel toward the house.
Right.
Okay. And that way, when you turn, you're still set up in a good bow stance. See how your feet are kind of on a tightrope?
Uh-huh.
Take your back foot and move it closer to the road. Further. Good.
Alright. Now from here, together, twist it. Together, step back.
Good.
And turn forward. Very good. So, end of crank. Best way to start.
Okay.
Let me just show you first.
Ready, and
from here.
8 drunken immortals.
Hey, thank you.
Old man comes out of the cave.
Hey.
Good. So 8 drunken immortals. Your first bow stance
happens when you just twist,
and then you step off.
Your bow stance,
and then there's your third bow stance.
Right.
Up, down, up, back, open. Good.
One, two, three, four, five. One, two, 2, 3,
4,
5. From here, single finger, ask a question.
Single finger,
ask a question. Alright?
Now, this we're going to do a whole bunch of first star and second star punching methods. Now we're just going to do the feet.
Okay.
So you're going to be doing a series of C-stepping to bow stance.
Right.
It's going to bow stance. Forward to the right.
Forward
to the right.
Forward to the right.
Okay?
Yep.
So, you actually C-step to half horse and turn to bow. Yep, it circles forward and down.
Alright.
So from here, and then. Good. And then what they're doing,
excuse me,
is they're just taking.
Right.
Okay. Good. Now, same principle with the legs, different hands. It's two blows follow each other downward, immediately striking upward. Your forward bow stances are two blows following each other down. It's like you're hitting someone with a bar stool. And immediately striking upward.
Okay.
Bar stool, table, something that you would find when you're drunk.
All right.
Okay. All right. So, single fangle. Now let's do two star punching methods. One, two, and now two blows follow each other down.
Hey,
immediately striking up.
Hey,
good. Single. Two blows. I mean, first star punching method.
Hey,
second star punch. Two blows follow each other down.
Hey,
immediately striking up. Two blows follow each other down. Two blows follow each other down. Single fangle. First star punching. Second star punching. Two blows follow each other down. Immediately striking upward. Two blows follow each other down. Immediately striking upward. Two blows follow each other down. Immediately striking upward. Good. Stand here, please. Zhang Hao, Zhuanbei. Step forward to the end of the prong. Alright? Eight drunken immortals. Old man comes out of the cave.
Hey!
Single Fangle, ask a question. First star punching. Second star punching. Two blows follow each other down, immediately striking upward. Now fist like an arrow. Chambers. Back fist, arrow fist.
Salute.
Two blow, I mean, this one. Two tigers hide their tails. As a lot of people say, hide their tails. No scared tigers. These scared tigers are not hiding tails. Alright. So that's the whole form. Eight movements.
Cool. Okay.
Alright. So starting from, if you're just doing that form, you can slide back and make that bow stance. And then twist and go. You also see people just turn the foot. To keep it uniform with when you're doing the 108, I'd say slide back.
Okay.
So you're here and you slide back. Yeah. And this, when you swing that leg, is it's a kick. So I go.
Oh, all right.
Yeah. Uh huh. And the movement is also a throw over the leg.
Okay.
So it gets. Dips under the guy and throws him over the leg. It's tiger. Alright. Salute. Five. Animal salute. Two tigers hide their trails. Eight. Drunk animal. Bring this one. Okay. Old man comes out of the cave. Single Fangle, ask a question. First star punch. Second star punch. Two blows follow each other down. Immediately striking up. Fist like an arrow. Good. Salute. Two tigers have a chance.
You said fist like an arrow is back fist?
Yep, back fist, arrow fist.
Same thing, face the other way. Three more and follow each other.
Salute. Eight. Drunken immortals.
Old man comes out of the field. A single single axis. Custom. First star, custom. Second star. Two blows follow each other down.
It's another form that tends to move forward.
Uh-huh.
When you're doing the whole 108, especially with a group, you have a method of staying on your dot. You know, you finish where you started. So. Drunken immortals. Old man, another kid. Single tangle, ask a question. First star punching. Second star punching. Two blows follow each other down.